Hey guys, today I'm going to be framing a bunch of old rare Pokemon cards. Most of them were cards I got as a kid back in the late 90s and early 2000s. I used to collect cards like this, and some of them I recently purchased on eBay just to complete some of these sets. Some notable ones are Charizard, Blastoise, and Venusaur. And then I got the Ancient Mew, the Legendary Birds, and the Eevee Evolutions. So now I'm going to skip over to a time lapse of building the frame.